not equal. This one is bigger than the other. He took a bite from one piece and then from the other, as if to make it equal. Still two tiny bites were left. Finally, he ate that two tiny bites also. The cat did not get the cake at all. The moral of the story is, when two people quarrel, the third person take advantage of it.